السلام عليكم. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحاب سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا. I would like to wish عيد مبارك، blessed عيد to the scholars in Arabia who are in jail and their family. I would like to wish a blessed عيد to our Muslim brother in Gaza and in Ramallah and Al-Khalil and Jenin and all the occupied land. I'd like to wish the Muslim in Syria, in all parts of Syria, in Halab, in Hama, in Homs, in Dar'a, in Deir ez-Zor, in Al-Sham. I'd like to tell my brother in occupied Palestine, enough honored that Allah choose you to be in Rabat hatta taqoom as-sa'a. Allah choose you to be standing fast till the day of judgment. I would like to give glad tidings to our brother in Al-Sham. When Muhammad alayhi salam said, Allahumma barik fi shamina, Allah bless Al-Sham. I would like to wish happy Eid to our Muslim brother in Yemen. When Muhammad alayhi salam said, Al-Iman Yaman wal-Hikmatu Yamaniya, and glad tidings, Abshiru bil-Jannat allati tu'adun, inshallah victory is coming. I'd like to wish happy Eid, blessed Eid to our brother in Kashmir, in Muzaffar Abad, in Srinagar, in Gilgit. And I tell you, remember your brother in Afghanistan when they took down the USSR. Allah help them. This is the biggest lesson for you. Don't be scared. وَمَا يَعْلَمْ جُنُودَ رَبِّكَ إِلَّا هُوَ. Only Allah knows His army. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. Victory is bonus from Allah. Don't bow down. I would like to wish happy Eid to our brother in East Turkestan, in China, the Muslim who are forced to drink alcohol, and the Muslim who are forced to eat pork, the Muslim who are forced to be, their killed, being snatched out of them. And I tell you, Muhammad alayhi salam said, ذوي لي مشارق الأرض ومغاربها وأن ملكي سيكون مثل ما ذوي لي. محمد عليه السلام have seen all the earth, and this is a miracle. When he say مشارق, it means the sun have rise from so many different places. ومغاربها. I would like to wish a happy Eid, blessed Eid to all the prisoner, the Muslim prisoner in the filthy Saudi family prisons. I would like to wish their family and their kids, and I tell them this Eid, Eid al-Adha, remember Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, remember your father Abraham, remember how he strive, remember why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned him 63 times in the Quran. Inna Ibrahim kana umma. Your father, Ibrahim, peace be upon him, he was a nation in his belief. He was a single person, but his belief equal one nation. That's why you do Hajj, all the pilgrimage. If you see all the pilgrimage ritual, it's coming from Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam, a single person, stood in front against all his family, all his tribes. And look what happened. After 6,000 years, look at the Abrahamic face. Ibrahim alayhi salam the disbelievers, the kuffar, thrown him in the fire. In the fire for 1 week. And Allah said in the Quran, وَقُلْنَا يَا نَارَ كُونِي بَرْدًا وَسَلَامًا عَلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمِ. He came out walking. This is the promise of Allah. وَلَا تَهْنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. Don't bend down. If you are really Muslim, you cannot bend down. A Muslim cannot bend down. Die standing up. Is because you gonna meet your Lord, Allah the Almighty, at the way you've been taken. If you die bending down, or S and L, is not gonna help you. أَفَحَسِبْتُمْ أَنَّمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ عَبَثًا وَأَنَّكُمْ إِلَيْنَا لَا تُرْجَعُونَ. Don't think, brother, this life is a joke. We are not here for fun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is gonna testing you. وَلَنَفْتِنَنَّكُمْ حَتَّى نَعْلَمَ الصَّادِقِينَ مِنْكُمْ. Allah will test you. You cannot run. You cannot run the test. You cannot hide it. You cannot ditch it. Either you stand up and face the test, or you be scumbag Muslim by name. You cannot be Muslim by name. Glad tidings to the people who standing fast. Glad tidings to people who relaying da'wah. Glad tidings to the people who knows why they are born, why they are being created. Life is not joke, brother. Al-Eid, the scholar said, ليس العيد بالجديد ولكن العيد من خاف الوعيد. Eid is not wearing new clothes and eating nice food. Eid, when you scared, when you waiting to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not when you feel in your tummy. Eid, when you feel about your brother in Burma, the Rohingya. When you feel about the 3 million, 4 million refugees from Syria, in Turkey and different world. The Eid is not you live happy and your kids. Don't think you are gonna be safe. Don't think you're gonna be exempt. This exam, you have to attend it. If you run from Allah exam, if you run from Allah test, you're gonna be recorded coward, hypocrite, running away, munafiq. Stand fast. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا سَاعَةً. Victory is you standing up 1 hour. The difference between the victorious group and the defeated group is 1 hour sabr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Imran, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, isbiru, wasabiru, warabitu, wattaqu Allah la'allakum tuflihun. Oh, you believe, have patience. And force yourself to have patience and fear Allah and do the good deed, may you be successful. This is my message for the Eid. And those people who have it easy in this country, they have the money, their houses, they have a roof over their head, they have the medicine, don't forget. Don't forget there is 2 million Somali in Kenya, in the camps. Don't forget these people dying. They couldn't, one person die in Africa because of dirty water. You can enjoy your life, brother. You can enjoy your life, you can enjoy your kids. But don't forget the needy. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Quran, وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا جَعَلَكُمُ اللَّهُ مُسْتَخْلَفِينَ فِيهِ. The money you have is not your money. The money you had, Allah gave it to you to see how you're gonna spend it, to see How you gonna look after this money? Don't squander it. Don't have easy life. Don't enjoy your... الله يبارك فيك يا شيخ. الله يبارك. حياك الله. حياك الله. الأخ منين؟
منصور من قطر.
أهلا وسهلا. وعليكم السلام. بدر.